Welcome everybody back to Rip Kings. This is Matt's second break of the night. 14-15 Panini Lux Basketball 5 box case. Thanks for joining, guys. We are starting out with a random. Teams in the random are the Celtics, Mavericks, Nets, Rockets, Sixers, Raptors, Nuggets, Cavs, Pistons, Blazers, Pacers, Thunder, Jazz, Hawks, Heat, Suns, Wizards, Kings, and Hornets. In the random, King times 6, Eisen times 3, Chris M, Zelko times 3, King times 3 more, and Eugene P. All right, guys, we'll do the names first.
Names first. Three times. Here we go. One. Eugene up top. King on bottom. Number 2. Eisen up top. Eisen on bottom. And number 3, Eisen up top, Zelko on bottom. All right,
let's grab those and do the teams next. All right, on to the teams. Good luck, everybody.
All right, here we go. Number 1, Pacers up top, Jazz on bottom. Number 2, Nuggets up top, Blazers on bottom. One more time, good luck. Number 3, Celtics up top, and the Kings on bottom. All right, let's match them up, show you who you got.
Paste, please. Thank you. Jeez Louise. Did not want to paste. All right. Here are our results.
Eisen with the Celtics. Chris with the Suns. Zelko, Hawks, and Sixers. Eisen with the Raptors. Eugene with the Blazers. Eisen with the Wizards. King with the Thunder. The Pacers, the Nuggets, the Nets, the Jazz, Eugene with the Rockets, King, Cavs, Mavs, Hornets, Eugene with the Pistons, King with the Heat, and Zelko with the Kings. So we're going to do this another way. We got Zelko with the Kings, Sixers, and Hawks, Eisen with the Celtics, Raptors, and Wizards. Eugene, Pistons, Rockets, and Blazers. Chris with the Suns. And King has the Thunder, Pacers, Nuggets, Nets, Jazz, Cavs, Mavs, Hornets, and Heat.
Go and get that saved. The rest of the roll call. We have Johan with the T-Wolves, John M. with the Knicks, Jose with the Lakers, King with the Bulls, Lee M. with the Spurs and Grizzlies, Mike M. with the Clippers, Tim A., Bucks, Warriors, Magic, and Tyler P. with the Pelicans. Everybody good with their teams? Got them? Again, guys, Inception Football is up next. Inception Football Case is up next. If you guys want to go ahead and try to make trades, go ahead. I am going to get the case opened up and ready to go, and I'll give it a minute or two, see if you guys are interested in making any trades or not. Thank you. Doesn't look like any trades are going down, so we're going to go ahead and get this thing rolling. Good luck, everybody. It's my first time opening up any Lux this year. Tom opened up our other cases, so I have not even seen this stuff yet. Good luck, all. Here we go. First up, nice. Three color patch for the Bulls. Joakim Noah, 21 out of 25. Next up for the Bucks, 12 out of 60. Jumbo Jersey Auto, Johnny O'Brien. Up next for the Sixers, Jeremy Grant, 9 out of 10. Yeah, if you guys have commercials, let me know so I can stop if you need me to. Let me know when you're ready. All right. So up first, three color patch, 21 out of 25, Joakim Noah for the Bulls. I don't understand why I have so much dang light in here yet. I swear it's dark and I don't understand why. Second was Johnny O'Brien, 12 out of 60, Jumbo Jersey Auto. Third, we have Jeremy Grant, 9 out of 10, Silver Sig, Silver Frame. What a copy of this card from Museum. And then our next card is a beauty. 01 out of 10. Die cut Shaquille O'Neal auto for the Magic. I said, I mean, I literally have a lamp right on top of me. Yeah, it's still dark in here, and I don't know why it's showing dark. Pretty nice box one. Yep, no problem. Hey, man, I'm doing this for you guys. You guys got to be able to see your cards, right? Yeah, that Shaq's nice, huh? That Shaq is nasty. Here we go. Up first, nice three-color patch. PJ Harrison for the Hornets, 7 out of 10. That's another beauty. I'm moving that one to the bottom. We have some points. 600 that will go to the random. How is it that I always pull this guy instead of his friend Jabari? Johnny O'Brien, 48 out of 60. Silver frame, and there's a beauty for the Rockets, 18 out of 40, Tracy McGrady. I liked box one better. I pull so much Johnny O'Brien, it's not even funny, and I don't understand why. All right, here we go. Number three. Coming our way. Up first. Three-color jumbo patch. 4 out of 10. Jonas Valanciunas. Mr. Zoran Dragic, 31 out of 60 for the Heat. We do have a redemption coming. Next up, 13 out of 35, jersey autograph, Kevin Love. And let's see what our redemption holds. Lux autographs. There's a nice one for the Bucks. Giannis. Bucks have 3 autos already in 3 boxes. And none of them are Jabari. Very interesting. All right, number 4. This card is sweet. For the Rockets, KJ McDaniels, 3 out of 25. Very nice. Which one are we going to do next? All right, next up. For the Celtics, Dave Cowens, 27 out of 50. I'm going to need help on the next one, guys. I need help on the next one. Hook a guy up. Hal Greer. He played on the Nationals. So he eventually settled in as a star for the 76ers. 0-1 out of 50. I have to go check him on the checklist, y'all. And then we have number 3 out of 49 for the Celtics, James Young, Lux autographs. We have one more box. That is it. One more box. We got to hit a monster rookie, right? In the last box. And we will random off the points here before the break is over. All right, here we go. Up first. For the Nuggets, Ty Lawson. 3 out of 50. I think it's Sixers for Hal Greer also, but I'm not positive. I think it is as well. Up next, for the Lakers, 27 out of 50, Rick Fox. for the Pelicans. Three color patch jersey number 23 out of 25, Anthony Davis. And number 25 out of 25 for the Mavericks. We did not have our big rookie, Michael Finley. And I need to grab my little stand for our points.
Hang on 1 second. My little stand. All right, we're going to go ahead and get the randomizer set up for the points. There was a Raptors, a Valanciunas patch. No Wizards. All right, guys, we're going to use random.org three times to see who got the points. One, Eisen up top. Two, King up top, and one more time. Three, King's got the points. All right. Let me go ahead and video save. Yeah, give me 1 second, bud.